is unlike anything else that's out there. It is pure cinema.
Dune was the most ambitious movie I ever done.
It's a whole new universe.
And there were numerous big scale scenes, and I wanted to shoot as much as possible on camera.
When your director wants to keep it as grounded and practical as possible, that's a gift, because it feels like you're able to feed off your environment, bring the scene to life.
Duncan!
I think people are gonna be blown away.
Denis and I start with the illustration book, so everybody knows what type of movie they're working on.
Patrice's artwork was incredibly influential. It has a size and the scale that we were after. So we built sets to the edges of the stages.
I just couldn't believe how massive they were.
I walked onto the stages, my jaw dropped.
Action!
The sets are exquisite.
And we had scenes out in the desert that Denis and I wanted this place to feel like you're opening the world up.
Because there's this amazing, crazy landscape that you will never believe that they are real.
Dune is a movie about nature, and it was very important for me to be as close as possible.
He knows exactly what he wants. He's loved this book since he was 14. He's had this movie in his mind his whole life.
So there is an aesthetic to this film that's just different.
Dune, for me, is a love letter to the big screen. And that's the way it was dreamed, that's the way it was designed, that's the way it was achieved, and that's the way I hope people will experience it.
I must not fear, for the fear is gone. Only I will remain.
Go!